Have you heard of the best cake in Baguio? You're right. It's Visco's strawberry shortcake, and I got to eat just that on my last day in Baguio. A slice of heaven coming right up. I have to cut the big strawberry. Wait. How do I guess I have to start here. How? I don't wanna ruin it though. Okay. Alright, I'll just go get the big strawberry because it already went at the bottom. Yeah, I'll go get it later once it's my slice. Okay, I got it. Okay. Now I think I might need to, but I'll just use the knife. I'll go get that. It has such a soft filling. And look at those strawberries inside. They're already wet. Okay, let's see. Wait, the big strawberry that I pushed down. Okay, I'm gonna go eat it now. Oh, I think I'm mostly after the strawberries and the jello. The cream is awfully soft and it's not too sweet. I'm going to miss this one, so I'm going to 7. Even the bread is awfully soft. I'm gonna really miss this when I go to Cebu. Okay. Look at me. I really love how they make the jello. It's like so creamy and a little sweet. I kind of already got the strawberry on the top. The big strawberry. And this is the strawberry from the cupcake. But I already ate the other half, so I'm going to eat it now. Some in the bottom. I'll go get it. There it is. It's so creamy and so soft and so strawberry-licious. It's like the best.
Thank you guys for watching. Now let me enjoy this cake alone.